La primavera.
My name is Tiana Ching Maslanka. I was born and raised in Honolulu, Hawaii. I started dancing at the age of 4, and I've been dancing for Kanopy Dance Company for 4 seasons. I have my MFA in dance, performance, and choreography from the University of Hawaii at Manoa, and I am happy to be with Kanopy. Dance to me is about movement and expression of the body. I really enjoy flowy movement. I don't think dance ever really stops, even when there's stillness. Something's always moving, if only energy. I really love movement, and I love that there's a kinesthetic sense to dance, and a kinesthetic understanding. And my favorite part of dance is actually the audience's kinesthetic empathy. When they watch dance, that you can feel like you're flying with the dancer when they do their grand jetés across the stage, or you can feel almost the dizziness of a dancer when they do the too many turns. My piece this season is Calypso, Visitor to Ogygia. Calypso is a Greek daughter of a titan. She's the daughter of the titan Atlas. She's banished to the island Ogygia, which is her home, and she lives there alone, but occasionally she's visited by sailors who are abandoned or shipwrecked or whatnot on her island, and she's destined to fall in love with them. But they always have something that makes them need to leave. They have an urgency to go. And while they want to stay because they also fall in love with her, it's more important that they leave. So she always has to, in the end, let them go. And she loves and gets left.